steel chin. Oh, just whacked her in the back right there. That solid steel hitting the skull right there. That'll scramble your brain, bust you open, and whatnot. Katie Brain says she's had enough of this, and she's tagging back in Christy Mendenhall. Christy Mendenhall trying to kill. Oh! Evades the brain buster, but Christy Mendenhall's right there to pile drive him right to the canvas. Oh, what the hell is this shit? Oh, sort of like a little Texas cloverleaf with a clutch. Pete Gash just trying to come in and stop this madness. But seeing Christy Mendenhall's is pretty much fresh. She hasn't been in the match for a while now, but look at, ooh! What a belly-to-belly suplex by Christy Mendenhall. Fixes that broken piece of that table. But Rodney's being a chicken shit and backing up and going, tagging in Pete Gas. Pete Gas just slugged her in the face. Oh, we got a tie-up. Oh, no, this can't be good. Sit down, pile driver. Ouchies! You scramble your head there. Oh, counts of the leg trip. Go over, cover the pin, a little schoolgirl action there. Or is it schoolboy? How does it work again? If the girl's making the pin against the guy, is it considered a schoolgirl or a schoolboy? I can never figure that one out. Tie up, looks like he's going for the gas mask! That's painful right there. One of his special moves here, the gas mask, and it seems all it did is piss off Christy Mendenhall. He's slugging away on him. Looks like we're going for another. Oh, what a powerbomb. Covering her pin. Whoop, too close to the ropes. Oh, just elbow shot right to the face. Little arm break right there. Picks him right back up. Oh, she's out of it. Almost out of it for a second there, but. Oh, another arm breaker right there. Picks right back up. Slaps him in the head with a freaking broken piece of that table. She's got a little rear naked choke. Sort of resembles the Kata Hajime, or better known as the Taz Mission. Belly to belly suplex by Pete Gas. Oh my god almighty. This don't look good for Christy Mendenhall. Your snap DDT. Covered a pin, hooks the leg. One, two, and yahoo! Almost got the victory. Tying up, Russian leg sweep. Covered her pin, hooks the leg. One, two, and no. Only two. Tying up once again. Looks like he's going for another sit-down pile driver. Oh, boy. I don't know why he's waiting for it. I mean, if I were him, I'd go for a pin. Oh, he gets tackled to the ground. Oh, he's got that heated snake. Will he tap? Will he tap? Nope. Rodney comes in, tries to save him. But Pete Gas found a way to get out of it. Oh, we got powerbomb. Nope. All impact. No bridge. And we got figure four. Will he tap? Will he tap? Will he tap? Nope. Oh, my God. Looks like we're coming at the end game here. We got another Russian leg sweep. Coming to pin, hooks the leg. Too close for the ropes. Ball to the left, we said. Break the hold. We got another side Russian leg sweep. Nope. Too close to the ropes. Trying to make a cover there. Yeah, I don't know. He's get back to the neutral court. Oh, we got a leg lock. Will he tap? Will he tap? No. Rodney tries to come and try to save him again. We got another side Russian leg sweep. Oh, boy. He's in dreamland right now. Oh, he's got the Edith snake. Will he tap? Will he tap? Will he tap? No. And Rodney says, I'm going to come at you. But, she botched. But makes Rodney pay for with a pile driver. However, Pete Gas just makes a drop kick right to her legs. Uh-oh. Trying to bring him right back to the corner. I don't think that's a smart idea. That's like no man's land. She tags in Katie Bryant. Man, oh man. If I was Christy Mendenhall, I would have stayed in there and finished this. Because she was running pretty hot. Oh! Flying forearm right there. I don't know. But I hope she doesn't end up paying for it with a loss here. Oh! Trent Lang over a brainbuster goes for one hell of a sort of a DDT brainbuster combination there. That scrambled his brain here, and it looks like Katie Bryant is going to continue that momentum. He's got that broken piece of that table. Oh, swings and misses. I think she's going to pay for it. Oh, low blow again. We got Mexican surfboard stretch. Will he tap? Nope. Too close to the ropes. Rodney coming out saying, oh, another low blow. Spears in the back with that broken piece of that table. Swats him in the back again. Picks him right back up. Oh, I don't know if he got hit or did he miss with a drop kick. Can't tell from this angle. Oh, he's going back into it. Oh, she's in no man's land here. She gets set up onto that top rope turnbuckle. Katie Bryan says, no thank you. I don't know. Why the hell Katie Bryan didn't capitalize on that is beyond me. Brainbuster or DDT combination right there. I think that took the wind out of both their sails. Oh, low blow. He may not have any balls, but that still hurts. Oh, wraps to the head right there. And I think the momentum's changed here. DDT. I think he's covering a pin. I don't think he's going to go for it. That's too close to the ropes. He's right back to the corner. Right back into no man's land. But Katie Bryan says, no thank you. He's got a submission, but too close to the ropes. A little headlock there. How come he's trying to get up there, but all of a sudden he slipped. Oh, flipping powerbomb by Katie Bryant. Going off the ropes. Stomp to the midsection. That's gotta hurt right there. That was a spinning, sort of a fireman's carry to a spinning powerbomb. But apparently, he's completely no-sold that one, and it looks like the end is near for Katie Bryant. Pete Gas, snap DDT. I think that's it. Cover to pin, one, two, and done. Oh, boy. What a match, ladies and gentlemen. Too bad those fakers won. I mean, it seems tagging in Katie Bryant came back to haunt Christy Menhoff. I thought that Katie Bryant was going to pull it off at the end, but apparently, I think that move took the wind out of her, and that allowed an opening for Pete Gas to capitalize and get the victory. But we got to see that again. We got to see Pete Gas domination over Katie Bryant on the Taster's Choice Impact replay. This is during one of her sojourns out to the outside here, and Pete Gas is just simply waylaying on her with everything. Tables, jumping arm breakers, and even getting sent her to the safety rail twice. Oh, boy. Katie Bryant tried to fight with all her might, but Pete Gas is too strong. But I think this sit-down powerbomb was lights out for Katie Bryant. That's all she wrote. And now let's go to our backstage correspondent, Raul Duke.
Hello, everybody. This is Raul Duke here, founder of Gonzo Journalism, and an illustrious member of BCW Sporting Press. I'm also a backstage interview right now, as I'm about to interview one of the challengers of this six-man ladder match, Al Gore. Tell me, you were a Nobel Prize winner, right? And how do you pretend to... Excuse me. Devil Ether. Oh, my. I feel like a town drunk right now. Just say what comes to mind.
First off, let me say thank you for having me here in this interview. And it's a great honor for you to have me here. Now, the six-man ladder match tonight, it's a testament of, I see it as man's struggle against the planet. A planet who is basically getting killed by all these SUVs, all these plasma televisions, and the video game consoles, and the toilet paper, and all the fatty foods, and,
Well, I hope drugs isn't on the list. By the way, you want some mescaline? I got it cheap.
No, thank you, Mr. Duke. I'm perfectly fine. In fact, dangerous drugs actually helps the whole climate change cause that I'm promoting. You see, by more people dying of drug overdoses, you see, it's sort of the planet's way of renewing itself. You ever heard of eugenics? You see, the less people we have, the longer our planet can survive. You see...
Sorry to cut you off, Mr. Gore. I have this adrenochrome here, and I need a high right there because I almost fell asleep listening to your interview. But anyway, we're going to take a commercial break. We'll be back here on BCW Pwnage.
Sets off an unsuspecting herd, and as you stop